Why does the chorus of Thread of Joy by The Strokes sound so ethereal and pensive and melancholic? Well, I will tell you. This is a topic that was sponsored and requested by a patron of mine, and if you too want to sponsor, request, vote on songs for me to cover, and a bunch of other cool stuff, you can check out my Patreon. In order to understand why the chorus feels the way it does, we have to understand where we're coming from in the verse. We're in the key of C, and we walk up and then back down with a 1, 2, 7, 3, 7, 2, 7, start over at 1. Tonally, that really just feels like you are home the whole time, because obviously your 1 chord is home, the 2-7 has do in it, and the 3-7 shares two of the same notes as your 1 chord. And we repeat it so much that by the time we hear this chord, we are really just expecting this chord. But then they subvert that very cleverly. And for the first... And what we have here is kind of ambiguous, and that's what's so great about it. It is stacked cheese with a C on top, which is either a... 5 suspended, omitting the 5th, or a 1 power chord with the 5th in the bottom, so it's inverted. Either way, it is functionally serving as a jump away from home, you know, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, so many times that when we finally go to a 5-ish chord jumping away from home, it feels like a major change, but it still feels slightly familiar because of the 1 on top that you expected, because, don't forget, when we are repeating that coming from the 2, we expect a 1 in some capacity. Which is bolstered by our target note in the melody, and for the first, that's our do. And then we beautifully resolve that 5 sus 4, and for the first time, do to D, resolving that suspension. 5 suspended 4, regular 5. Then we go to our major 7 1 chord, in my life. Four major 7. The suspension in these 5 chords and then the major 7ths in the 1 and the 4 out of these half-step relationships that had this tenseness, this bittersweetness. And then when you look at the melody versus these chords, there's this beautiful counterpoint movement. We start like this, and then the voice comes down and the bass stays the same. And then the voice stays the same and the chord goes up. And then they both move opposite directions. And for the first time in my life. So altogether, you have subversion of expectations, beautiful chords, and wonderful voice leading and contrapuntal movement, which altogether makes this chorus feel ephemeral, pensive, bittersweet, melancholic, and beautiful.